Church. Happy Sabbath. So wonderful to see you all, and a special welcome to all of our visitors. We're so happy to have you all with us. So today, our health nugget is on another one of God's wonderful natural remedies that he's given us. What did we talk about last week?
Charcoal
and all the amazing benefits that that have. But today we're going to talk about oil of oregano. Who's familiar with oil of oregano? Yes, oil of oregano is a powerful little thing. It's not the, don't use the spice that you have in your cabinet. That's different. This oil of oregano is actually from the shoot of the plant and the leaves. They extract it. So it's very, very powerful, and it has a very strong taste. So oil of oregano, it has two major components that's very, very powerful, which is called carvacrol, if I said that right, and thymol. And so it's a powerful antifungal, it's a powerful antiviral, a powerful antibacterial, and a powerful antioxidant. It's good for sinus congestions. If you're suffering with sinus congestion or even the common cold, oil of oregano is excellent for that because it helps to fight off bacteria and pathogens. It aids in digestion. And if you don't have a good digestive system, if you have problems with your digestive system, then your whole body is not going to function right. So we want to make sure we have a good digestive system, so this will help with that. It also helps if you have leaky gut syndrome. And what that means is if you have damage to your stomach wall, bacteria and pathogens can actually leak through it into your blood system and cause problems like autoimmune diseases. But this can help to cover it up and help your gut to heal. Also, it helps to decrease cholesterol, so it lowers your LDL if you're having problems with cholesterol. And like I said, it's a powerful antioxidant. It's actually 30 times more powerful than most antioxidants. It's amazing. It helps to fight damage to our cells from free radicals like stuff like that causes cancer, aging, heart disease. It's amazing. It also helps to balance your hormones. It's a natural antiseptic. It decreases inflammation and redness. Also, if you're having pain like arthritis, you can use it as a topical. And it helps with inflammation and pain. It's also good for candida, yeast infections, weight loss, and the flu. And guess what else? Coronavirus, since they're so similar. So we're looking at things to help us boost our immune system, right? God has given us this health message, so we need to utilize it and share it with others. So you want to take this in low doses. It's very strong. Don't drink it undiluted. You can put 4 drops in a glass of water and drink it up to 4 times a day, but no longer than 10 days at a time because it's a natural medicine, okay? So add this to your natural medicine cabinet. You will be benefited greatly. So let's go to our scripture. Okay, Psalms 37:23 says, "The steps of a good man are ordered by the Lord, and he delighteth in his way." God bless.